Empress's Heavy was created to be a do-it-all pedal for guitarists specializing in punishing high-gain tones. It features a duo of independent channels, heavy and heavier, each with its own identical set of gain, output, EQ, and noise gate controls. These channels can be set the same for solo boost purposes or differently for two unique flavors of brutality. Each channel's control includes weight for shaping the powerful low end, as well as a dedicated mid-range knob and three-position mid-switch, letting you dial in anything from mid-heavy classic metal tones to scooped-out modern mayhem. The Empress Heavy also features global high and low EQ controls, which were designed to let you match the pedal's overall voice precisely to your rig. Empress wisely included an independent noise gate for each channel, guaranteeing noise-free operation at even the most extreme settings. Now let's use both channels to toggle between two different eras. I have the first one set up for a classic late 70s metal tone with plenty of mid-range and less gain to make it uncompressed. The heavier channel uses more gain, less mids, and the noise gate. And you'll find the noise gate really helpful with single coils on higher gain settings. I have it set to natural, which has a way of cutting out the background noise, but not your decay. Meanwhile, the second channel is set up with less weight, a way of getting more definition out of your neck pickup. Well, there's your look at the Empress Heavy. You can find out more about this high-gain dual-channel pedal at empresseffects.com. Thanks for watching.